Okay. Picked up this Lionel post-war 165 stationary crane at Grabowski's in Pennsylvania. It's in pretty rough shape. That's what's left of the wiring.